walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get
Daniel Sprong.